We are Scavenger Hunt. We're going to send y'all a text message of 10 items you got to find around the house and outside. First person to get the everything on the list.
We're going to get a list.
Is the winner.
Yes!
Why you got 3 sticks?
Hey,
Okay, this is what I have.
Let's go to the table.
What's that?
My.
Is that a pink flower?
Figure it out.
Mm-hmm. Do I?
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh.
Don't, I don't think that was a pink flower.
Daddy,
we have no pink flowers.
I wouldn't put it on the list if we didn't have it. Jada.
Is it going to be anywhere?
Yes, it's going to be somewhere. Stop it! Stop it!
Oh my gosh, I can't believe it! Dude, put that up. Come
on. I thought I had it, but this isn't a pink one.
No, it's not even pink.
It's a pink
one.
Come on, bring it to the front. Hey! How you doing?
Hey, y'all.
Hi. Don't mind me. We're shooting a TV show.
Oh, yeah, I have a TV show.
I want to hear it, Jada.
If I found a flower, I
would have
won. I had everything else.
Scooby got pink flowers.
Maybe if you look in the front of the house, you might find pink flowers.
Y'all are all out there too.
Really?
Do you have everything, bro?
Yes.
Uh-oh, y'all might as well sit down. Yeah, she done won. Alright, show me a coin with 2018 on it. Oh, show me a three-leaf clover.
Right here.
Show me a domino. Alright, show me two things you can write with. Stick. Cigarette butt. A leaf. One car care product. One pink flower. Two unpopped firecrackers. So we have a winner. Okay. And you win.
Wait, is there a second
circle? No.
Sorry. Oh, you're gonna hate this. I don't know. You get to pick dinner. Try to take tires off the car?
Because there was a tire in there. So I didn't know if there was one behind.
So you wanted to, where is you gonna find another one?
No.
There's only one.
I got there and I was like, there's only one. Where's the other one? And I looked at my phone and it said, I'm popping.
Scoop. You found a whole bunch of stuff. You should have got them firecrackers when you was out there.
I didn't know what they were.
They're in the grass.
Yeah, I
won. Because
I
still
haven't found no firecracker.
Well, it's over.
Firecracker.
I won. So good. Josh, why
you
got so many sticks?
What is
this?
Look at it. What is that? How do you do this?
That's a leaf.
Get those.
Oh.
I won.
That looks like
something
you just
rang
me for. That's
fine. You got a little. What is that? What is that? Why do you, it's a dapper. You can write with that. Look, and you can write with the stick. So therefore, points for creativity.
I was first.
Yeah, and she beat you anyway, so.
Anyway.
Don't really matter.
It's raining here. She gets to pick dinner Saturday. It's on right now. I know.
Hey.
We can continue on.
It's okay.
This game was basically rigged.
She was the last one. She didn't even know what a car care product was.
That doesn't matter.
She saw what y'all had and then went and got some.
So it's Saturday and I am making Bubby, J. Marie, her dinner for winning the challenge. And she wanted fried chicken with macaroni and cheese. So I'm hooking it up for her.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I got to pick what was for dinner.
Yes, you did.
I picked chicken. Daddy made and
crumb
mac and cheese, and then some salad.
Yeah, it's not much salad. Should have probably got more, but
what's up, guys? Monet, aka Tip Top, aka Booby, aka J Drizzle. Anyway, I'm here with my cousin Kennedy.
I'm a good holder. Wait, watch.
I'm a good holder.
Smash that like button,
subscribe,
comment,
share,
and turn on post notifications.